What is a true story? It's Wednesday and Wednesday video time, just in 60 seconds. One of the hallmarks of a great story is that when your audience listen to that story, they say, oh, that's so true. Now, what is true? True is not something that just is correct, but it should also connect, not something that is just factual, but also something that resonates. For example, a technology company went to South America, and this technology company allows you to book car services using your mobile phone. When they went there, they told a factual, correct story of convenience, but nobody bought the services in South America because that's not the story that resonated with them or connected with them. Then this company shifted the story to the story of safety, because in South America, that's what people were looking for. They were looking that I could use this service, and every time a car with a new number plate, new color, new model, new driver arrives, that means I will not be followed, I'll be safe, I won't be kidnapped, I won't be robbed. So a story that is true is a story that is not just correct, but also that connects. A story that's not just factual, but also resonates. Stay story, and I shall see you here next Wednesday with another story tip.